expansion there will be space for managing class 8. After this, there will be time for raising class 6.
Morning to everyone. I am reading of Bethsaida Academy with deep bottom of my heart. I would like to give the most honesty. Wish you all the most warmly greatest day of your day. Ace, on behalf of the student, would like to share a few thoughts to all the audience in this room. Happy Teacher's Day. Since today we have done, as a student, we came across different types of functions and celebration. Within all, we have been preserving this Teacher's Day as one of the greatest day in academic year. It is the day that we grant, we give, and we thanks to all the teachers who dedicate and work through hardships and sacrifice their times on bringing us for what we are to be in future. So, we thanks to all the teachers once again. Lastly, but not only this, on this very day, we will also like to share a few thoughts that always fill our hearts. Respected principal, headmaster, all the teaching staff, and my beloved brother and sister, as we know, life is not always what we thought to be. It is always full of ups and downs. Always remember, a sun shines every after rain. So appreciate every moment in life. It will not always give you what you thought, but it will always give you. But it will always give you a worth remembering memories. Thank you.
Good morning, respected principal, teachers, parents, and all my dearest beloved brothers and sisters. Today, I would like to present a poem on behalf of this Teacher's Day. And the title of my poem is Best Wishes. And here it goes like this. It is hard to believe, it's hard to understand. Who knows its future to be alright and well? Everyone chose its present life for luxury. My life is compared as unfeedable beast. But your tender care of me, that you brought me. Oh, dear teachers, I know there's a hard time, but you have brightened my life for tomorrow. I don't know what I have to pay you back. I love you, that's only I can pay you back. Let your name be exalted. Let your crown be bright like a star. Let the blessings flow like the living water. Wishing you all, may all best compliments be yours forever. God bless. Thank you.
Okay. I also give my humblest regard to chairman who all invited, and our assistant teachers, headmasters, and in church teachers, their parents, brothers and sisters, who have come to witness and enjoy with us. Today I feel proud to have this celebration. If I'm not mistaken, this is the 16th of our event, Teachers' Day celebration. So we owe thanks to God, who has been gracious to us, giving us till now, guiding us till now, after these 16 years of teacher celebration. I don't want to take a long time. Today I feel proud because I have been garlanded. Being garlanded means, what to say, it's a prestige, and I'm very proud of it. So I don't want to take out. I'm not willing to take it out. Because they are giving me lovingly, so I'm putting it. Though it is very hot, I hang it. I still hang on my neck, you know. I feel very hot. But anyway, I like it because it is a love presentation from my beloved students. Today, as you all know, Teachers' Day. We are celebrating Teachers' Day every year. And we know that Teachers' Day is the only day, the only event that we are doing very grandly. Not only in our school, in most of the schools in Moreh and elsewhere, you know. Students are celebrating Teachers' Day very grandly. For a school function, I must say that it is the grandest celebration that is being conducted in each school, maybe. In our school also, it's the grandest, let's say. Why do we celebrate this Teachers' Day celebration? Why is this Teachers' Day celebrated? You must know, it is the dedication of, it is only dedication of to the Dr. S. Radhakrishnan, who was a strong believer of education, you know. He was good in education. He was an educationist. And he was a diplomat as well as a scholar. And you know, Dr. Radhakrishnan was also a president of India. He was once the president of India. And moreover, above all, he was also a teacher. Wonderful, no? One who was a president, one who was a scholar, and one who was a diplomat, very famous in other activities, was also a teacher. You must understand that teachers are not a mere thing, not a mere person. So, to pay a tribute to Dr. Radhakrishnan, this is the only way. His birthday, Dr. Radhakrishnan's birthday is observed as Teachers' Day. Since then, it was being observed. Now you understand, no? How Teachers' Day comes up, no? We are observing Teachers' Day to pay tribute to Dr. Radhakrishnan, and then this day is the day Dr. Radhakrishnan was born. He was born on this day.
Respect.
Wow, very hot. Anyway, I'm very much pleased. So I'm talking in lieu of all the staff also, okay? I'm happy, we are all happy. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
comes from Hat Nu.
Let's let him.